Hello students, welcome to Santa Tukaram National Model School Latur. You are learning in class first, we are learning subject English. Students, the words like eating, running, sleeping, reading are called as action words. Even we call them as verb also. Dear students, some verbs are used to show action, but some verbs are used to tell the belongings. So today, we are going to learn the verbs which used to show the belongings. And those are has and have. Have and has are verbs that show belonging. It means we use have and has to tell that something is belongs to someone. So let us see the use of have. Have we can use with the pronoun I, we, you, they or any plural noun. For example, I have a car. After I pronoun, we can use have verb. We have a car. You have a car. Here, they have a car. And here, girls have a car. Girls is a plural noun. After that plural noun, we can use have verb to show the belonging. Now, let us see the use of has. Has we can use with the pronoun he, she, it and with any singular noun. For example, he has a car, she has a car. Now, if we are speaking about the color of car and it is singular, it has red color, it has four wheels. In the same way, if we are speaking about a boy, suppose the name of this boy is Rohan. We can say Rohan has a car. So like this, we can use has and have in the sentences to show belonging. Here one more sentence I have taken. We can say here Rahul has a dog named Bruno. Here we can use has verb to show Rahul's belonging.
Let us see the next example. We have four cars. After we should use have. I have many friends. After I, we should use have. Next, she has long hair. After he, she, it, we should use has. Next, a giraffe has a long neck. Now, giraffe is a singular noun. That's why after giraffe, we should use has. Elephants have big ears. Here, elephants is a plural noun. That's why after elephants, we should use have. Next, a rhinoceros has a horn on its nose. Here, rhinoceros is a singular noun. That's why after rhinoceros, we should use has. Next, they have two wings each. They, after they, I, we, you, we should use have. That's why here we have used have to show the belongings. So like this, we can use have and has.
I hope you may have understood it. So thank you, students. Have a nice day. Bye.